Zweedians, welcome back to Zweedyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweedyville. I am Zweedie Pie, and we are back with the Snowy Escape Let's Play. So she is getting around. Wash your hands one more time. Nope, one more. Dude, what do you need? Need to go use the toilet. Nope. You're gonna head off to work. And work overtime. What does that mean? Well, let's just work overtime. What are you doing? Stop! Eat your grilled cheese. Stop it. Ugh, revolutionary idea. The long hours staring at acquisition forms have really inspired Jacob. He has come up with a revolutionary idea of using AI to auto-accept terms of use prompts when installing apps. This will save the company minutes of time each year. Will Jacob rise standing out, risk standing out from the crowd and promoting his idea? Yeah, let's promote the idea. Jacob risked it and the idea is overwhelmingly popular. Jacob's employee performance rating has gone from significant to acceptable. Large performance gain. All right. I forgot she is pregnant. Resume eggs and toast. Put that away. Empty the waves cater. Classic painting, large. Let's help him make some money. So we made $24. No. Classic large. Oh, she's gonna make the same thing. Resume that. I don't know why you were gonna go look at yourself in the mirror, but let's not. Oh. Oh, you don't have earbuds. Well, let's get you some earbuds. More order. More. Oh, she can't afford it. So. $173. Why don't you go use the bathroom and then you can come back down and do another one. Let's see here. And I am so on the wrong thing. You guys are seeing something so totally bad. There you go. How about that? That's horrible. I am so sorry, guys. Oh, I can't believe I did that. Oh, goodness. I just got done streaming and then I was like, well, I'm gonna go ahead and record an episode. And I was like, oh yeah, that's from the stream. No, that's what you're doing now. What are you doing? So you didn't miss anything. You missed her making a lot of breakfasts and him going off to work and her going to the bathroom and making the same painting over and over. But we're getting more money every time she makes it, so I don't care. Nothing overly exciting, which, you know, she can't go to the slopes or anything because she's Prager's, so she can't do anything. It's Alien Night at the bar. Well, good. I don't care, Jenna. She's painting level 4 now. Okay, he got promoted to pencil pusher. He'll now make an additional $7 per hour for a grand total of $21 per hour. Received the following bonus of $300. His next shift is Wednesday. And he works 9 to 7 still. Alright. And leech level 2 the logic and level 2 of the writing. Prepare semi-important reports. Well, let's come up here and more practice writing. And now, more order, more purchase earbuds, pink earbuds for her. Earbuds, turn on easy listening. And let's get leftovers tonight and watch TV. That'll get your fun up and take care of your food. Why, hubby's up here taking care of his work stuff. You have earbuds? Yes, earbuds, turn on easy listening. Alright, so I'm gonna say we don't need this gardening thing. So let's sell that. And this one's cute. Get that. Oh my god, that was that much. Yeah. I don't care if it's cute or not, it's not happening. 450, this one is. Wow. And we'll get cheap chairs for right now. There we go. Ponder moves. So you got it all? Yep. All right. So now he can prepare those semi-important reports, and then he can take care of himself. And she's gonna go up to bed, which is great. All right, they are down for the night. So, he'll be going off to work. All he's got to do is eat so he can sleep all the way. Get leftovers. You need to use and take a shower. Yes, girl, I know. I know, Miss Abby, that you are hungry, and we are going to get it there. That's not the page down button. This is. Get leftovers. What is that? More open. Grab a serving of that. He does not like that. Okay, dude, let's stop eating that. Grab a serving of that. Okay. Earbuds turn on easy listening for you while you're at work. Are you done yet, girl? I know you're hungry, but dang, okay, come on. And she is third trimester in 17 hours. Sorry if you hear my dog in the background. She's deciding to play and be very loud all of a sudden. She's been so great during the whole stream. Alright, he needs to go to work. He's taking forever to eat. Oh my goodness. Alright, he is off to work. And let's have him work overtime. And then she is going to clean these up. Oh, I didn't mean quit eating. Tomorrow's Harvest Fest. Revolutionary idea. The long hour Sarah acquisition forms have really inspired Jacob. He has come up with a revolutionary ideas to promote. Okay. Promote the idea. We already read that. He got the same thing. Large performance game. And she can come and do a classic painting. Huh. Huh. selling that. Do another classic painting. She needs to just keep making us some money while hubby's making money and she's pregnant and can't do anything. So sorry if this is a little repetitious, but you know, we gotta make money for the baby so then we can go spend it all back on the slope hills like we did the first time. Because we were just doing things and then boom, before I know it, we were broke. I really don't want to be a newcomer, but okay. It'll fade. And she is feeling controlled emotions from being emotionally mindful, a state of complete mindfulness ready to burst forth in any emotion one puts to mind. Eat pizza rolls. Don't you have to warm them up first? But okay. And then, why don't she go to the gynecologist? Let's find out what she's having. Alright, she is back. We'll send her here. She's gonna look at the results so she can tell hubby. It'll most likely be a boy and she is pregnant with one baby. Okay, so they're gonna have a little boy. All right, well, let's get painting for him. So Jacob and Abby, what are we gonna call the little baby? Baby boy names. Jacob did some great work today. Oh, he knows about the ultrasound already. He got exciting news. So go here. I'm gonna have her tell him all about it. Share the big news. And then he's got to get to his work because he's like done really great today. He can probably get another promotion tomorrow, but he needs to come do those semi-important paperwork. Get out of my trash, Victor. Do those and then come get leftovers. Why don't you sell that to collector? And let's go ahead and do another one. You're feeling fine. You just get out of my house? Alright, let's stop that and get some leftovers and sit down with hubby. And then let's go up to sleep. Another day down. Oh, this one is gonna be Winterfest, isn't it? Use the bathroom. And she can go to birth anytime. So she can come back to sleep. Let's see here. All right, they're back to sleep now. And it's Harvest Fest, so he won't be going to work today, probably. But we're gonna get him around, just in case he does. Let's appease the gnome, give him pie, and then serve breakfast, fruit salad. Plead for forgiveness. Okay. Serve breakfast, fruit salad. Stop it! Come resume the fruit salad. Drop my seed packets, peeps. Grab a serving. There's my seed packet. Oh no. She wet herself. I didn't get her to the bathroom in time. I didn't pay attention. Alright. Can you come and repair this? Let's see, you want to get a promotion. Buy an umbrella stand, we're not going to do. Play in the rain, we're not going to do. Kiss Abby, we can do that. Where do those little gnomes go? They're out here. Alright. Appease the gnome, give it pie. Alright, you appease the gnome. Let's go in to holiday mode. And get our little tote. We'll get a pink one. Put it over here. Like they use it like a little nightstand. Put up decorations. Oh, look how cute the house looks. Okay. Alright, so go throw that away. Let's not do that. Let's resume this. No, let's resume that. We have love to have you join the Renegades. Well, I would not like practice hyper accelerated dragon opening. I have no clue what that is, but he's gonna do it. All right, Abby. Hubby has a day off work, but you don't. You need to make us some money, honey. We only got a few more times with the baby before you'll be a little preoccupied to be doing this. I better let her go to the bathroom. And then I'm gonna have her come down here, cook a gourmet meal of a ham dinner. No, you're not gonna eat fruit salad. All right, and call to Grand Mill. Right.
Merkel.
He needs to be thankful. And she needs to be thankful. They just became good friends. Oh, sentiment game. You know what? It's been wonderful to spend time with you. We made so many great memories. We'll make many more, I'm sure of it. Oh. Clean that up. Sell that. Go use the bathroom and go to sleep. And dude, you need to use the bathroom. And go to sleep. All right, guys. Well, I'm gonna end this episode here because it's getting quite long. I was hoping to get the baby in, but it didn't look like she went in labor, and this is a perfect place to stop. So I'm gonna stop here. Sorry it was a little mundane and we kind of went through things, but that's kind of what happens when it's pregnancy and you can't really go plan the slopes. But as soon as we get the baby to toddler, we will go toddle it down the slopes and sledding and all sorts of stuff. So I can't wait. So you tell me, guys, down below in the comments what you would like for Jacob and Abby's baby to be named. So hopefully I get them before the next episode. Don't forget to leave me those baby names. And until next time, all my sweetians out there, have a sweetie-licious day. Bye, guys!